Good afternoon and welcome to today's COVID-19 update with Paulo. Over the last 24 hours, there has been 812 new cases with 665 people in hospital, including 177 in ICU. Alberta Health completed over 9,300 tests. Alberta's positivity rate is at 9.3%. There were 4 new deaths. And there are currently 17,675 active cases in Alberta. Thank you for watching. For more information, go to www.alberta.ca/COVID-19. Thank you for watching and have a good day.